Hello everybody and welcome to another opening packs video, and today we're going to be opening this box of Topps 2016 Topps Mega Box. Bought this at Target yesterday for, and yeah, we're going to get into it. So here we go. I'm going to take the wrapper off. Good thing I did it because I don't think you guys are going to see me. Struggling to open the packets, and I already have looked at the pack, but I've not opened it. So what the box came with So it came with 5 Topps Update Series packs. And then it also came with 2 Topps Chrome Update Series packs, which I think are cool. So I've actually not seen what these cards look like yet, so let's get right into it. Okay, so first pack, here we go. Let's turn it up here so you guys can see. I need to get it open. There we go. So here is our first pack. We have... Robbie Grossman, Justin Wilson, Junior Guerrero, Jonathan Lucroy, Eduardo Nunez, 2,960 Chasing 3K Ichiro, rookie combos, John Gant, Hunter Cervantes, whatever, and Jake McGee. Okay, that's our first pack. So we're gonna do 3 of these, then we're gonna do then we're gonna do 1 of the Topps Chrome, do the other 2, and then do the last pack. Okay, so here we go. We've got Chris Coutinho, Lucas Giolito rookie debut, Brad Brach, Carlos Gonzalez. And you can get autographs and relics in this too. Michael Saunders All-Star, Edwin Encarnacion, Corey Seager rookie debut, and then Mike Trout All-Star game card. It's pretty good. These first two. Now we're gonna get into the last pack before first Topps Chrome draft. That was not a very good rip. No relics, I don't think, in this one either. Okay, here we go. Cole Hamels, All-Star Game. Not All-Star Games, Addison Reed. Bogart's All-Star Game. Posey All-Star Game. First pitch, Jeff Bauman at Red Sox. Johnny Barbado, Ben Gamble, rookie debut. Joaquin Benoit, Luis Severino. And now, none of these are guaranteed to have any autographs. It's, like, all those packs cost, like, there's no guarantees. And all the ones that actually do guaranteed autographs, I went to Walmart a few days ago, and the only one... And there's a guaranteed 2 autographs in one of them. And it was, I can't remember how much. It's like $64.90. So here we go. Nomar Mazara, Trace Thompson, James Taliesin, and 3,000 Hits Club, Eddie Murray. Interesting. Okay, last. Okay. 4th. Here we go. I don't know if these have autographs or relics, but I'm pretty sure they do. Like this series does, because there's, I think there's a relic card. Oh, I guess there's a card out. Here we go. Vince the first card is Las Vegas. Q. Patera. Brandon Nimmo. Yeah. Hayden Riley. Derek Dietrich. Franklin Miguel Cabrera. What's this? Customize your own bag. Well, that's interesting. Jack Dietrich, Jack and Colin. No. Trade South Philadelphia and Black has Fernando Rodney. Bung Ho Park, Nolan Arenado. Brad Ziegler, Jake Arrieta, All Star Game. Lindholm? I don't know. Yankees Keystoners, I see only one, and I have another Jameson Talisman. Thank you, baby. I got it. Okay. Last pack, here we go. Topps Chrome. I don't know if we're going to get anything good in here. No, sadly, no relics. Miguel Sano. Jeremy Hellickson, Matt Wieters, oh, what's this? Just another refractor. And Matt Joyce. So nothing good, no great pulls there. But yeah, that's it. It's 48, I think, is what the box says. And well, I'll see you guys in another video.